Hi friends, there was a question from one of the aspirants as to during the discussion, if someone opposes your idea and passes irrelevant comments, how should you behave? Please remember, don't make it a turf war. If somebody is being stupid, you don't have to match his stupidity by arguing with him. You must continue to put up your point of view, and if somebody opposes it, it's okay, that's his job, or that is his behavior, that is his problem, right? But your effort should not be to counter him or to shut him down. You continue to bring in new logical points, new arguments, new facts, and convince the group as to what you are saying is more logical. The best strategy would be to ignore such idiots in the group. But for God's sake, do not get into a duel. Do not start arguing with him personally. Or do not try to get into a scuffle, verbal scuffle, I mean. So all that is not good. If he is behaving like this, the GTO is observing that, and he will suitably punish the candidate. But you must continue to do your job. You must continue to put in your logical arguments till the end. I hope this explains.